Also, I apologize on our part for being not punctual. Apology, giving for the
decided to be come to India because it's the first time coming in here. 어떤 거 입으시나요?
인파의 전통 의상을 입어보고 싶어요.
She like to wear.
관객분들이 어떤 노래를 좋아하는지 되게 궁금해요. 그래서 여러 가지 장르를 틀어서 반응을 보고 싶어요.
She said she's really curious about how info audiences are are actually reacting to her music, and then she like to also know about how what kind of different genres are there actually interested in her music.
Name is Sohee Hwang. Sohee Hwang.
전통 의상 어떤 거?
어떤 거 좋아하는 거?
So which traditional attire that she's gonna wear tomorrow?
Is it Korean or is it?
Oh, is it or Manipur? Is it Manipur or Korean?
Yeah. 네, 한국 전통 의상 입을지 Manipur 전통 의상 입을지.
Manipur.
Yeah, she's gonna wear.
Manipur. So there are many traditional dresses.
They might. 한국 애들이 한국.
대신 한국. Okay. Yeah. What would she like to say to the public?
Say to the public.
대중들한테 대해 어떤 얘기를 하고 싶은지
얘기.
그냥 이제 공연할 때.
So during her performance, what she's gonna tell to audiences?
No, just generally first time in Manipur. What she wants to say to Manipur?
아, 처음 그러니까 일반적으로 Manipur 처음 오게 됐으니까 어떤 얘기 이렇게 대중들한테 하고 싶은지.
제가 공연이 끝난 뒤에 런치 위드 소다 이벤트가 있어요. 그래서 그 뽑힌 팬분이랑 같이 전통 음식을 먹고 싶어요.
She said she'd like to have some traditional like info food because she's having a lunch with soda contents through Instagram. So it's like we're just choosing one fan from her Instagram through looking at the comments. So we would like to put one, we like to pick one fan, and then she like to have some lunch with the fan at the traditional like food restaurant.
Me? Actually, your real name is Sohee Hwang, right?
Sohee Hwang, yes.
Yeah, how did the name Soda comes?
Soda랑 어떻게 제 이름이 한국 이름으로 황소희인데 그래서 별명이 황소예요. 그래서 친구들이 황소야, 소야 이렇게 많이 부르는데 소의 영어 이름이 카우예요. 그래서 소다, 나 소다라는 의미에서 소다라고 지었는데 많은 사람들이 탄산음료 소단 줄 알고 계시더라고요.
So a lot of people are thinking that soda is like soft drink, right? But it's not actually from soft drink. It's since she was in high school, her real name is Sohee Hwang, right? And actually it's Hwang Sohee. And her friends were saying, oh, you are Hwang So. Actually, Hwang So means like the horse or the bull. I don't think so. Yeah, so she said like, everybody's like saying, oh, Hwang So da, Hwang So. And then she was like, oh, I'm soda. 나는 soda. I'm a cow. And she was like repeating with her friends. And that's why, that's like how it came like, 나는 soda. I am soda. So it became like that interesting story.
네. 그리고 왜냐면 많은 남자 BJ들이 많은데.
제가 어렸을 때부터 힙합 음악을 엄청 좋아했었어요. 음악은 저한테 종교 같은 존재였어요. 제가 종교는 없지만 항상 음악에 기대서 인생을 살았거든요. 힘들 때도 음악에 많이 기댔었고 기쁠 때도 음악에 많이 기댔어요. 그러다 보니까 음악에 계속 빠지게 되었고 점점 음악을 많이 공부하면서 취미로 디제잉을 배우다가 나도 음악으로 이렇게 많이 치유를 했는데 사람들에게 나도 음악으로 치유를 해주고 싶다는 생각이 들어서 DJ가 다른 의미의 음악 심리 치료사라는 생각이 들어서 시작하게 되었어요.
So the reason why she's been starting is because she really loved to listen hip hop since she was young. She was young, and then the music just made her feel comfortable, and it was the another that she feels comfortable, happy, and then like she always gets healed from the music that she's listening to, especially about hip hop. So that's why like. Oh, maybe I could start from this music, and then she could express her feelings and also heal the other people by making and creating her own music. So she would like to express her feelings by music, and then also give other people to heal, like heal their heart and soul with her.